Have won the Lord's position in the face of the great agenda.